Who was president 1924? In 1924, the president of the United States was Calvin Coolidge. He assumed office in 1923 following the sudden death of President Warren G. Harding and was later elected for a full term in 1924. Coolidge was known for his quiet demeanor and strong fiscal policies, often advocating for reduced government spending and lower taxes.